Southend is a powerhouse of talent, and tonight we will showcase the same. Today's evening is all about giving, and who reflects better than our late President Proterin Kamal Pasi ji? A man with a golden heart who always supported the larger interest of the community. We dedicate today's evening to the soul that lived and strived to Rotary guiding principles of service above self. A heartfelt gratitude to all the donors who stepped forward in support of our long-term project of Sparsh and Skill Development Center. Thank you for your generous contribution and the wholehearted support for sustaining these long-term initiatives. A very special thank you to Rotarian Sanjeev and Anne Madhu for opening up their home for this event. Our fundraising director, Rotarian Sanjeev, I can't see him. Can you please get up, Rotarian Sanjeev? Okay. He has worked tirelessly to raise the funds to the tune of almost 1.54 crore. For our long-term projects in these financially difficult times. Commendable, Sanjeev.
Thank you.
And last but not the least, a special mention for our host for creating this super evening. I would now invite Rotarian Siddharth Sehgal to do the club announcements and we get over with the club activities before we do the entertainment for tonight.
कह रहे हैं उधर कर दो चल चल कोई गिर जाएगा नहीं नहीं
हाय गुड इवनिंग डियर साउथेंडर्स अ बिग थैंक्स टू ऑल द डोनर्स फॉर देयर जेनरस कंट्रीब्यूशन वी ट्रूली अप्रिशिएट योर कमिटमेंट टुवर्ड्स योर ओन लॉन्ग टर्म प्रोजेक्ट्स This gives us true satisfaction of being involved in the social initiatives. It's time to make the club announcements. Birthdays. On behalf of Southend, we wish a very happy birthday to all our members till 15th of April. Rotarian Sonu Talwar, Rotary Lord Ravi Dhawan, Rotarian Sanjeev Kumar, Rotarian Shubha Chopra, Rotarian Geeta Ghai, Rotarian Veena Kapuria, Rotarian Rakesh Nair, Rotarian Jitendra Mehta Ji, Rotarian Meera Agarwal, Rotarian Shiv Gandhi, and Rotarian Karan Mada. Anniversaries. On behalf of Southend, we wish a very happy anniversary on 2nd April to Rotarian Atul Dheer and Rotarian Namrita, and on 30th April to Rotarian Ripan Kakkar and Rotarian Indu. The upcoming events are as follows. Although our new additional scale of GDI is running successfully for last 3 months, but official inauguration is expected in second week of the April month. The final details will be confirmed soon. Similarly, speaker meet is scheduled for the third week of April. Final confirmation is awaited from the guest. Same will be communicated. May I call the president to come back?
I would now like to invite Anne Manmeet Chaudhary to take this evening forward.
Hi, good evening friends. Welcome to this lovely, beautiful evening under the stars with music in the air. Sorry, I see no stars. We are here to celebrate the joy of giving, the real Anand, which we can experience not with big houses and big cars, but with big hearts and bigger actions. You make a living by what you get, but you make a life by what you give. Okay, sorry. So we are grateful to God that he had made us capable of giving. He gave us so much that we could give to the world. Let's go. So let's begin the evening with a short prayer and seeking his grace so we can share the pain, the grief and sorrows of our fellow human beings. over to Divya Ori, who needs no introduction for her magical voice. I lovingly call her the Nightingale of Southend. Please, Divya, could you please step up on the stage? Thank you.
Good evening, everybody. I'm audible. So as I was saying, it's a privilege to be here today, to be able to give. That also is a big privilege. That comes from the cosmic consciousness. So we'll connect with that first, and then we'll proceed with the evening.
Vakratunga Mahaka. Surya Koti Samaprabha Nirvikram Gurme Deva Sarvakareshu Sarvada. Sarvamangal Mangalye Sharanye Triambake Gauri Narayani Namostute Gurur Brahma Gurur Vishnu Gurur Devo Maheshwara Gurur Sakshat Tasmai Shri Guru Ve Namaha. Om.
Ek choti si dua and then we start. Thank you. So one more song wherein we are taking away the pain of all the people that we are providing all the good stuff to through the endeavors of Rotary. Thank you.
Hello, may I now request Rotarian Vinay and Rotarian Amit to give us a brief on the activities of our two long-term projects, SPURSH and Skill Development.
Good evening, angels. I think after listening to this beautiful rendition, which was very apt for all of you, Rotarians at South End are real angels. They give and give and give till it hurts them. And that's the way giving works. But I'm here to talk about brainstorming. Because when brainstorming happens, great things happen. I remember this very month, 12 years ago, we were in Macau, and the idea of a long-term project was born. To do a long-term project, we needed commitment from next 5 or 7 presidents. We were able to get 10 volunteers for president for the next 10 years. And they formed a consensus that yes, we will do it. And that's how a long-term project was born. 12 presidents later, 10 years of operations, this is the 10th year of operation of SPURSH. And it is done so meticulously that we don't even hear a murmur. 12 crores of cash you have all donated in the last 10 years. 1.5 crores of matching grant. Over 5 crores spent, and yet 7 crores plus in a fixed deposit to make sure that we can run this project for next 10 years and maybe many more. So this is the work of angels only. Thank you all so much. Every South Ender has contributed wholeheartedly, and every South Ender takes a pride in SPURSH. The name itself was born out of a discussion like this, a touch, a healing touch. That's what we all offer to anybody in need. Divya, you were singing very beautifully, apne ranjogam mujhe de do, in simple language, I can't. This is truly, truly, truly the essence of Rotarians at South End. So thank you all so much. The work is going on, you get updates regularly. You've done close to 11,280 dialysis in this past 10 years. About 200 children have got, you see, that dialysis, when a kid comes in, he stays on for 6 to 8 months or maybe to a year for regular dialysis, 3 times a week. So you've been able to extend life, give life to nearly 200 kids who have come in at this center. And now, once again, I'd like to request all of you to make sure your husbands go on the old time brainstorming, because great things happen when brainstorming happens the old way. Thank you all so much.
Thank you for your last comment. So guys, from the Skill Center, there's a good news and the bad news. What do you want to know first? The good news or the bad news? Good news. Okay. So the good news goes first. In the past 2 years and 3 months since inception, in spite of COVID lockdowns and restrictions, we trained more than 620 students and given them an opportunity to work in established industries. Few girls have also set up their own boutiques, the ones who were in sewing machine operation vocation. When the lockdown was there, we continued online classes throughout the lockdown. Post that, keeping in mind the restrictions of the DDMA, we introduced double shift. We asked our trainers to work a little more so that we can divide the 32 class into 16 each so that social distancing can be maintained. On 16th April, we are inaugurating two new skills. One is a GDA, which is in the health sector, a general duty assistant, also called a ward boy. And the second is a fitter cum welder. Other clubs in the district 3011 who visited our center got so impressed that two clubs are establishing their own centers, and one club which did not have so many funds sponsored 10 students at our center paying 150,000 rupees. The success story doesn't end here. Rotarian Sudhir said through Sudhir Foundation is establishing a new skill center with a capital outlay of 3 crores and a running expense of 60 lakh rupees for imparting training to 500 students and providing employment to all of them. A round of applause for Sudhir. After such a lot of good news, we go to the bad news. Except for the core team comprising of myself, Hemant Dhaseen, Gitanjali, Siddharth Sehgal, Shubhra Chopra, Rakesh Behl, Divya Ahuja, and Uday, not even one member from South End has visited the center in these past 2 years. You're donating millions here. Please come and see what is going on there. All bahanas are now over. The COVID is gone. All of you have come for the parties. Why can't you come to the skill center once? It's only 10 minutes drive from Thalapuan. Please make a promise that you will visit the skill center on the 16th of April when we are inaugurating the two new skills. Thank you.
Thank you, Rotarian Vinay and Rotarian Amit. We feel truly proud of these achievements of South End. Aaj hamara bhi seena ghar se 56 inch ka ho gaya. Now, changing the tone of the evening, let's get back to some lighter and fun songs. So once again, Divya Ori here for you. Thank you. Rotary South End and no Punjabi, not possible. So let's have it. Thank you.
Thank you.
कुछ अल्फाज नहीं है मेरे पास कहने को. दिव्या, तुम्हारी जुबान पे तो स्वयं सरस्वती का वास है. मे आई नाउ रिक्वेस्ट ब्रूटेरियन अल्का पावा, आवर डायरेक्टर कम्युनिटी सर्विसेज, टू टॉक अबाउट आवर मोस्ट इनोवेटिव एंड हार्ट टचिंग प्रोजेक्ट, स्पेशली ड्यूरिंग दिस पीक कोविड टाइम्स. आत्मसम्मान. अल्का प्लीज. Hi, good evening everyone. Just please lend me your ears. As you all are aware, we started the Atmasamman and the Atmanirbhar project side by side. Both these projects are running since July, and we have managed to take up more than 50 families post due diligence. We have helped them with ration, school fees, tuition fee, rental support, medical support, admission support into good nearby schools, providing them with books and so on. To empower them, we have provided them with skills in sewing and computers, and then subsequently provided them with equipments such as sewing machines and computers so that they could earn their livelihood. Besides this, we've assisted them with government aid too. We have successfully made 38 families self-reliant. 5 families are still under our wing. Total money spent on these projects as of now is 15,53,000. Friends, all this would not have been possible without your support. I thank you from the bottom of my heart for being with us all. Thank you so much. So we heard a lot of farmayash about Punjabi. So फिर से चलते हैं आज आपकी फेवरेट स्टेट पे, पन इंटेंडेड फॉर राहुल, एंड टू सम मोर पंजाबी फन. मे आई रिक्वेस्ट रोटेरियन रोहित टू जॉइन ऑन द स्टेज टू गिव यू सम ब्यूटिफुल जगजीत एंड चित्रा टप्पे. रोटेरियन रोहित.
Hello.
Hello.
और पास कर दो।
अब आओ। ਅਸੀਂ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਚੰਗੇ ਲੱਗਦੇ ਸਾਡੇ ਧੀਆਂ ਪੁੱਤ ਵੱਢਦੇ ਨੇ
ਰੱਖ
That was truly beautiful. What a lovely rendering and partnership. So as you all know, there is no dearth of talent in South End. We have a special request for Anne Anubardeja to give us a lovely voice and an exciting song. Requesting Anu to please join us on stage. Welcome, Anu.
Hi everyone. Thank you.
Anu, you prepare something more so we can call you again. So that was what a lovely, lovely number. Kitna masti bhara gana tha, aur Anu ne usse bhi masti se gaya. Great job, Anu. So Divya, I hope your voice is a little rested now, and we are once again ready to hear your melodious voice.
सुहाग रात है, घूंघट उठा रहा हूँ मैं, सिमट रही है तू शर्मा के अपनी बाहों में, सिमट रही है तू शर्मा के अपनी बाहों में, कभी कभी
addition and rendition. Thank you. And we'll finish the evening with my part of this, with something happy.
Thank you.
Thank you to God and thank you to South End. Can we have two lines of Shukrana, please?
What?
Okay, sorry, we have a special request on public demand. There is one more song coming. And then we still have Anu with another beautiful song. लगता है आज किसी ने घर नहीं जाना भूख भी नहीं लगी किसी को गानों से ही पेट भरेंगे Thank you.
Okay, guys, during the year, Alka announced that there was an Atma Samman project that we started. And there are still five families that we could not do. We tried all our efforts, but they are young children, and there's some old kids. They're old, I think, Nana Nani and things like that. So we really cannot support them or make them self-sustaining. So we need to adopt these families somehow. So Alka has a plan with her. Rotarian Alka?
Guys, sorry, you were really enjoying, but just interrupting in between. I thought this was the right platform to actually talk to you all, and now the thing is bringing you to the ground reality. In spite of the fact, we've been able to work on all the families, but there are five families with us. For instance, I'll just give you a small briefing on one family. Both the parents are not there. The girl is just 14 years old. She's taking care of her three siblings, staying all alone by herself. I don't know how to self-sustain her. It's my earnest request. Please, if we as Rotarians can adopt these five families. Now, just giving you a briefing, what kind of money we would require for them. On a rough estimate, it would not go above 15,000 a month to adopt these five families. As a charity, if anybody of you would like to adopt them, please do let us know so that we can hold their hand.
Oh, there are two hands there. There are two hands there. Rotarian Rohit and Rotarian Sanjeev.
Rohit ji, Sanjeev ji, Manish ji, and Rakesh ji, and Manmi. I have five, so I can hand over one time. So much from the bottom of my heart, and really, really grateful.
Can we close the Atma Samman now? Officially?
No.
Does she has plans?
Thank you.
So that was a really, really great thing I think we are all doing today. So now back to the fun. Anu, please, on public demand, once again.
Thank you.
it was very, very nice. So, now for the man of the evening, because of whom we are here today celebrating this great, great fundraiser. May I please call on stage Rotarian Sanjeev Mehta, our Director of Fundraising for this Rotarian Kamal Dasi Memorial Event 2022.
Good evening, friends. May I request all of you to please sit down, because I will take 5-7 minutes of yours. May I request all the Rotarians to please take a seat.
Rohit.
सोने का इनको फायदा नहीं है
रोहित रोहित सेट दिव्या
हेलो वंस अगेन राजन मुक्तेश कैन यू हैव अ सीट प्लीज तो बैठेंगे नहीं तो फिर बोलने का फायदा नहीं है थैंक यू तो डियर साउथ एंडर्स दिस ईयर द टास्क ऑफ फंडरेजिंग वाज गिवन टू शुक्र है मिलने का बोलने का कोई मौका तो मिला सो कंसिडरिंग कोविड हैज अफेक्टेड मेनी ऑफ द बिजनेसेस हाउएवर साउथ एंड हैज ऑलवेज कम फॉरवर्ड एंड हेल्प द क्लब बाय डोनेटिंग जेनरसली सो आई एम प्लीज टू इन्फॉर्म यू दैट दिस ईयर फंड कमिटमेंट अमाउंट इज अप्रोक्सीमेटली 1.42 करोड़ out of which 16.5 lakhs was marked for Atam Samman project and the remaining 1.23 crores is for Spash and Skill Development. Friends, mere Gangtok jane ka main reason yahi tha. So I should be after all of you and request you with Divay ke bhaiya, please help kariyega. So within 10 or 15 days, great help has come to us. So now we would like to thank all of our donors as your donations has helped the club in many ways. So over 10 heroes who have committed 71% of the total funds commitment, I would like to announce their names. And the top bracket is Ms. Shivpasi contributing around 25 lakh of rupees. Next bracket is 10 to 15 lakh range. Here comes Rotarian Vipan Raheja, Rotarian Sudhir Seth, Rotarian Jive Hulga, Rotarian Zengunji, Rotarian Hemant Basi. The next one is 5 to 9 lakh commitment. So here comes Rotarian Garima Mishra, Ajay Rehlan, Rotarian Rahul Mehra, and the Rotarian Deep Kapoor. The next 13% of the contributions comes from these six members. This is the range, donation range of 2.5 lakh to 5 lakhs. So here comes Rotarian Alka Pawa, Rotarian Noctesh Lekhi, Rotarian Rakesh Nair, Rotarian Jan Tawar, Rotarian Yogeshi, and the Rotarian Sunil Gargotia. So, dosto, 84% of the contributions have been received from these 16 members. So, So this is the analysis I wanted to present to you. Your 16 members contributed approximately 84%, 85% of the contribution. So next range comes to 1.5 lakh to 2 lakhs. So here comes our Rotarian Raj Bardeja ji, Rotarian Atul Raheja, Rotarian Manoj Goyal, Rotarian Lavi Khosla, Rotarian Geeta ji, Rotarian Rakesh Bhai, and myself. Last but not the least, announcing names who have committed up to 1 lakh. These are Rotarian Pankaj Manjal, Rotarian Monish Gupta, Rotarian Yogesh Batra, Rotarian Uday, Rotarian Rakesh Bhai, Rotarian Alok Daga, Rotarian Pawan Puri, Rotarian Dinesh Abhi, Rotarian Siddharth Sani, Rotarian Vinay Mahendra, Rotarian Nitin Arjun, Rotarian Siddharth Sehgal, Rotarian Soman Chanda, Rotarian Ghaisa, Rotarian Rajan Suri, Rotarian Madhurimadi, and Rotarian Himanshu Kohli. Friends, we are still trying for more funds from our remaining members also, and I'm hopeful we will get some positive response from their side also. So special thanks goes to our team leaders, past president Amit Chaudhary, past president Suman Chadha, Alka Bawa, past president Surinder Jai ji, Jitinder ji, and special thanks to President Devin.
Thank you.
And past president Pawan Puri. So they have worked hard for all getting all these commitments for the club. So thanks again. So let's all enjoy the evening. So what's the next program? Oh, Hazur, tumko sitaron